Atlanta, Deion Sanders, check that, Coach Prime was surely in a familiar element as he met with the media in advance of the Cricket Celebration Bowl on tap for Saturday at Mercedes-Benz Stadium. Sanders was back in the ATL where he launched his amazing NFL career. He scored a touchdown the first time he touched the football with the Atlanta Falcons, and doubled as a major leaguer with the Atlanta Braves. But this was different. He's head coach at Jackson State now, landing back here with an 11-1 team that won the SWAC title and can claim the Black College Football Championship by defeating MEAC champ South Carolina State. To be coaching in a game of this magnitude, that's a whole new deal, said the legend who during. I'm ready to play, but I can't. Recruiting coup, Sanders lures nation's top prospect to Jackson StateWOLKEN. Sanders uses signing day to prove he's ready to coach in prime time. It was still evident as Sanders, who recently had foot surgery and used a scooter to roll up to the podium on Friday, that nobody can do hype quite like Neon. I mean, in one 15-minute press conference, he went with three different arrangements. He started the session with his head covered in a hoodie as he wore big, dark sunglasses, reminiscent of his Super Bowl XXIX style. Then he shed the glasses and kept on the hoodie. Then he lowered the hood to reveal a red ski hat emblazoned with a blue J. Yet for all of his panache, there's always been so much substance with Sanders. The South Carolina State coach, who's been on the job at his alma mater for 20 years and as an offensive lineman during the 1970s played with eventual Pro Football Hall of Famers Harry Carson and Donnie Shell, was genuinely effusive in praising the coach who will be on the other sideline. South Carolina State, for all of the resilience that Pough's team has demonstrated after starting the season 0-3, is the overshadowed underdog in so many ways on this stage that includes a sellout for the first time in the six-year history of the game. We know they've got Deon, Pough said. I was a fan, when he was playing for everybody. Pough then gave everybody a dose of his good humor as he waxed on about Sanders. He was playing football, basketball, baseball and track, golf and all that stuff at the same time, Pough said.